Guys, it's Harry from the Speedy Crafters. Well, today we're back on the what's it called on my world. Where I have my entity base, and I thought that I would kind of make this a series. Ambrose don't be doing a lot more than me building. Oops, I got sticky keys. I'm sorry you had to see that. I'm really, really sorry. But I think I'm to a good start. And wait, did you just see that? In the background, right down here, there's some, oh, wait. Did you guys just disappear? What? Guys, go check that back when I was talking up here. So, no. Well, I did a little bit more. Oh, no, something's annoying me. Where's my bone? Where's my bone block? Where's my bonies? Where's my bone? Where's my bone block? I don't have one, so... Oh, but the... Harry, where was your... What am I doing? I'm going deep. Oh. Here it is. Don't know... Something is bothering me. Well, I did half the walls, and I did a part of the roof, and I haven't done much work, as you can see. I just kind of wanted to share it with you. And today, I think we're just gonna do a bit of building, and I'm gonna talk to you, and yeah, we'll see how that goes, and. Pretty much it. So, don't quite. What's that doing now? I'm gonna be honest, I don't really know what to talk to you guys about, because, you know, I'm not a very popular YouTuber, so I don't really... You know... So I don't really get that many comments, and I don't really, you know, get that many likes, so I can't really say, oh, I love you guys for giving me this many likes, because I literally haven't gotten one like. I can get that. Not mad at you guys or anything. I mean, I would like it if you did like it, like my videos, but... Yeah, I'm not saying you need like it, just, you know. You know what I think we'll do? Cause you know, I Just don't really know. I think we'll head over to my to where the Ender Dragon originally is. If you don't know, I made a trail of orange clay to where it is. And I think we'll fight the Ender Dragon again. And if you don't know, oh, right. If you don't know how to do it, then I'll show you how to revive the Ender Dragon. I'll show you. Okay. Are you ready? Are you ready? Look. Is this not cool? Is this not cool at all? Come on, guys, you've got to admit, this is cool. I bet you didn't know this. This came out in 1.9. If you don't know, so Ender Dragon. Don't worry. Wait, let me just give me myself. Is this effect? No. Minecraft, night vision, 99999255. This night vision is really, you know, I think I'm gonna one-shot the Ender Dragon. And do you want to know how? No, I'm not even gonna destroy any of these crystals. Do you want to know how? I just will. Not me. You see? Do you see? 3, 2, 1. Yeah! We're doing it right now. Okay. Almost one shot. Boom! Shouldn't be centered? Did you see what I just did? Wait. Why was it just purple and now it's not purple? Like the ground was kind of purple, white-ish. Oh, right, gotta destroy this. Because, if you don't know, this is what happens when you don't, come on, yeah. You get sent to a different part. Wait, is this? No way. No way. Do you know how long it took me to find that entity? Oh my gosh. Dwarf speed? Did you just see on how fast I went? I took ages trying to find an entity Oh, and I just found an entity. Oh yeah, better not lose the. Here it is. Here's one entity. I'm gonna destroy this anyway, but I just. Wait. Oh, wait a second. Can I? Oh my gosh, guys. Look. Do you see that block? Oh, did I? Oh, wait, what just happened to you? See? Wait, guys, I'm gonna do this dropper style. Dropper style? No. Do you know that you can do that? Do you know? You can do that? Oh, yeah, I added. If you don't know, I added beacons. This was ac I actually added these beacon. Wait, I've got this destroyed on both ends of the portal. Ooh, I think I'll destroy it on this end first. Then you may be wondering, oh, wait, what? What did I just do? Oh, guys, oh, I just. Now, when I first started this world, I made sure that if I died in the end, I would still survive. Well, I wouldn't survive, just. I would be brought right back to the end portal. So I set my spawn point to the end portal. And man, am I lucky. Oh man, am I lucky. I think I'm gonna keep the end crystal too. I quite like it. Yeah, no, where's the that beacon I put up? Wait, did I lose that? No. No, okay. I didn't know but no, did I oh yeah, also you can do this. You probably already know, but you can put the beacon through this new part of the end. And it will still show, it works perfectly. Yeah. I'm very lucky I thought of that when I first started. Did I just lose? No. No. Well, I can always make a new one. No. Well, what? I'm gonna get back to my base, and I'm gonna make a new one. Very quickly. I'll show you it. Be back in a second. Okay. So, I'm gonna quickly do this because we're running out of time in the video. So, I think I'll do the anyway. Anyway, thanks for watching. I think that's enough for today's video. So if you're new to the channel, please quickly craft that like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Bye!